Today in Music History. Today is June 2nd, and here's what happened. 1966, Frank Sinatra hits number one in the UK with Strangers in the Night. 1976, Paul McCartney and Wings set the record for the largest indoor crowd at a rock show in Seattle. 2008, American guitarist and vocalist and legend Bo Diddley dies at his home of heart failure in Florida. He was 79 years old. And born today, June 2nd, legendary drummer and Rolling Stone, Charlie Watts.